game. Second and 15. Out of that timeout, Bryant avoiding pressure and lofting it. The pass is complete and a big gain. Bryce Kurtz taking it all the way for the Northwestern touchdown. That's what the Cats needed. 80 yards for the Wildcats.